been using this sofa for more than 3 years. Within the first year, I noticed a few minor issues. The cushioning on top of one of the armrests has become slightly loose and thus shifts underneath the fabric. The other side, however, is fine. The biggest annoyance was the sagginess of the cushions. I feel that it sinks down too much, particularly in the middle section. If I sit off to the side, I end up tilting towards the center, simply because it is firmer at the edges due to the wooden frame, but soft in the middle section as it is mostly just springs underneath. To rectify this, I purchased an MDF board, which came in the exact size I needed. No cutting necessary. I simply inserted this board underneath the cushions to provide more support. The board flexes yet provides sufficient additional firmness.